chemotherapy, all the radiation for 5 years, and then died. So she said, Lord, whatever you want to do, I'll read it. She said, that night I sat down and I researched cancer. She said, I found this thing on the apricot. She said that there's a valley in Afghanistan that grows apricots, and supposedly there's never been a reported case of cancer there. She said, pharmaceutical companies sent doctors there to study it.
Hi everyone, I got bored just have my manicure thanks to the beautiful Filipino ladies. Shout out my new friends, new acquaintances, Eleanor and Christina. Thank you. But I'm here in a glass store. Oh my god, I want this. Same thing as my painting. Cooper's Rock. Oh. I wanna buy one of these ones. Seneca Rocks, Harper's Ferry. That's really nice. Dolly Spuds. It's just expensive though. So, this is not like the museum. I'm going to the museum later. I just want to check this. This is called Appalachian. Oh my god, I can't even pronounce it correctly. Appalachian glass. So I think they're gonna have a demonstration later. They're just talking right now, but I'm gonna wait to see if they're gonna do it. Demonstration how to make glasses, a glass or something. Wow, this is so nice. I don't wanna. Oh, that is solar. So nice pottery. This is so cute. It's $20. I'm not gonna buy anything yet. I don't have a space for them right now.
Johnny gets his ass beat in first grade
for continuing to act up. Excuse my language, by the way. All right. Let's give them their own teacher, put them in their own classroom, and then when they become 18, we're going to throw them out of this. I mean, think about it. That's the mentality nowadays.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Let's give them, let's cater to them until they get old enough to act up and we throw them in prison.
Awesome.
Now, wouldn't you rather? Much more sense?
My third grade teacher was a principal, and his office was behind the classroom. So you always knew when the student came in from another classroom, walk back the hall, you hear this.
This is Weston, West Virginia, and I am going to check out the glass museum.
In 1,000 feet, use the left lane to turn left.
Okay. Small town. What's the next one? Turn left.
Turn left on North Main Avenue. Arrived at your destination.
Where's the parking? Oh, that is the parking. This is the glass museum here at Weston, West Virginia. And it is so cool. Spiky. Thank you. This is crazy. Look at that. Even the plants over there is crazy. Are they all made of glass? No, not really. Wow. Big dining table. Just wasted space. Huge bedroom. That's crazy. It's nice, but I don't want a mansion. That's a lot of expense. Utility expense and maintenance. But yeah, that's cool. Hey everyone, I am here at downtown Weston. It's kind of dead here. But walking around, don't know what to do. Well, I thought it was a restaurant, it's not. Antics. I think that's the Trans-Allegheny. That's the Trans-Allegheny Lunatic Asylum, guys. It is huge. And I'm actually looking for a place to eat. The only restaurant that they have here in this area is closed, so I'm gonna look for another one. That is a cute bridge. I'm not going there. I went there before in 2021 and I'm not going there right now. I'm not taking a tour or something like that. But it is pretty here. Let me cross that bridge. I don't really need to go there, but I want to cross the bridge though.